What's up, people? Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to get some ear piercings.
How about 我讲华语?
欢迎来到我的频道. 大家好,欢迎来到我的频道. 今天, 我们要去打耳洞. 好像没有用华语讲过啊. Anyways, 我其实是已经有耳洞了啦. 然后我姐姐是没有耳洞, 所以她想要去打. 以前我没有打过啊, 她13岁, 我11. 所以但是我们打了，然后他的那个耳朵就不懂为什么敏感，敏感了过后那个耳洞就关起来了。所以现在21岁嘛，但是他也是很怕，然后我就陪他打咯，然后我再打多一个在上面这边，因为我觉得其实如果有两个啦，可能会好像很帅啊，是不是很眼啊？
Okay, so today we're gonna get some ear piercings. Because my sister hasn't got an ear piercing yet. We did ear piercings when she was 13 and I was 11, but then only mine was okay and hers was a little bit sensitive, so it didn't work out. And so now she wants to get another one, but she's really scared, so I'm going to get one too, like above there. Yeah. Okay, so we just finished getting our ear piercings and it's not really that pain, right? Is it pain?
Maybe later.
Okay, so now we're going to 眼镜店, a glasses shop, because my sister wants to buy a pair of glasses because her one is like out of trend already. Finally done with buying her specs, and now we're going back home. And this is such a short vlog, but yeah. Okay, bye.
Okay, so just now we went to Miniso, and I saw this really cute bebe's the sling bag. Wait, why is it shiny in my hand? 它是这样子的一条, 然后, and then inside you can put your phone. My phone is filming so I cannot sample. But it's so cute, sometimes you just need some unnecessary purchases. So cute, but her ice bear's face is like so sad. But anyways, I think like I can bring this out and then I think also can fit like some money inside, just that it doesn't have a zip line. So like,
it has to be a secret for now.
And then like when we're
to
like,
yeah, we don't want to be judged. Like old traditional Asian family people will not approve us of like getting piercings. So anyways, it's already done. What can you do? So okay, so this is the phone. You have to be careful, but it's so cute. 很有少女心的女生，然后因为她是全白嘛， like, 你可以配你的 outfit 现在这样。Baby
ice bear, little baby is
cute. Okay, 给你们看 sister 的 cute cone color 穿淘宝的时候 link down below, 很可爱。Okay, so 今天很开心，因为 有点打耳洞，它其实没有很痛，就是很像这样子吧，然后过后就有一点 stinging 的感觉。
啦。所以那些小妹妹，如果你们还没有打耳洞的话，然后你们怕的话，其实不用怕的。然后 it's like not really that ex. Normally 通常大了都是有打耳洞的啦。Viewers might be. Anyways, 我的 viewers 只有100个吧 ，I think average 啦。But it's just 20 ringgit Malaysia for 两边，大概一个星期啦。过后就不会痛了哦，然后要很小心咯，然后照顾好来咯，然后穿衣服的时候要小心点哦。这样，呀，其实打得动没有什么，就这样，很快吧。